soon to go through that. And with that mod, there are three majors: music, art, and I think the other one is physical education. I haven't gotten to the part where you actually she has so many excuses for her eyes, and she likes the drug mod because, I don't know, it's fun to make the Sims do that. And I made a planned video, like, I'm really not, like, building my case very well. Sims and it actually leaves a mark, and then the Sim feels like crap. And you can also kill people with that. In regular Sims, you can't do that. People just die of other causes. So anyway, that's before. If you used a cheat to kill a Sim, then everyone would just like cry at the dead body, right? This is so morbid, I'm sorry. This mod, people will see the blood and be like, oh my gosh, this person was murdered, and they'll be sad, but they'll also have another buff where they're like shocked and tense. Whereas the Sim that did the killing will feel like super great, like, oh, like I don't really feel really good about it. It's kind of horrifying. And I have a story. Cheating made her pregnant. was the cheating, right? She also got pregnant from that cheating. So she has a kid. And she lives, I put her in